got a bone to pick. Everybody has different words that offend them. The thing that offends me the most, every time that I hear the N-word.
It's the N-word.
The N-word.
The N-word.
The N-word.
The N-word.
Do the N-word.
The N-word.
The N-word.
The N-word.
The N-word is N-word. The N-word. The N-word.
The N-word.
The N-word.
The N-word.
The N-word.
The N-word.
The N-word.
The N-word.
The N-word.
The N-word.
That's just white people getting away with saying nigger.
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 Niggas.
Nigger.
Nigger.
Niggas.
Nigger.
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 Niggas.
Nigger.
Nigger.
Insert a W. So say wigga.
Nigger, please.
Say it. Don't hide behind the first letter. Say nigger.
It's a First Amendment matter. People have a freedom of expression. You have a right to say it. It depends on context.
Obviously, it makes a difference if a white person obviously says it.
The difference.
My nigga
says it.
And you, my nigga, has to deal with the same oppressive situations. Born to a world where anti-black racism prevails. Police still might shoot him on the street. Because he is my nigga. Because he is my nigga. Because he is my nigga.
Obviously.
We share a collective condition known as nigga.
You just have to
know the history of the N-word.
That you can't do that black people can.
Originally, N-I-G-E-R meant black, African slaves.
White people invented it.
Came N-E-G-A-R to describe
people who annoy you.
With slavery.
White people invented.
Degrading, hateful insult for African Americans.
We hate niggas!
I didn't invent it.
God, nigga! We hate Ku Klux Klan!
White people were saying nigga before that of slavery and a white supremacy. I'm not saying it should be illegal for white people to use it. I shouldn't want to use it.
Obviously.
Given everything that's happened after 400 years of exploitation. I shouldn't want to use it. Given everything that's happened after institutional racism. I shouldn't want to use it. I shouldn't want to tell black people what to say.
And so people freak out about the N-word because they can't say it. And that might just be okay.
Kunta Kinte.
Well, this is my explanation straight from Ethiopia. N-E-G-U-S. Definition, royalty. King royalty. Wait, listen. N-E-G-U-S. Description, black emperor, king ruler. Now let me finish. The history books overlooked the word and hide it. America tried to make it to a house divided. N-E-G-U-S. Well, it's Negus alive.
I'm still gonna sing in my car to music that pays.
Right after.